Hello everyone. Today I will show you how to delete Safari profiles on your Mac. To start, open your Safari browser, click the Safari menu, and select Manage Profiles. In the Profiles tab, search for the specific profile you want to delete. For example, let's say you want to delete a profile named Shopping. Click on the profile name to select it. Then click the minus button. You will see a pop-up that reads, "Are you sure you want to permanently delete Shopping?" Deleting this profile will remove history, cookies, and other website data associated with this profile. If that's okay with you, click Delete Profile. Please remember, there is no undo action after deleting a profile. If you want to recreate your deleted profile, click the plus button, name your profile, choose a symbol and a color, and click Create Profile. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.